Yeah, so Mark, we're going to start off with where you ended. We is blame sharing. When somebody does something and they shift pronouns, and you talk about it all the time, Chase, with team pronouns. I call it blame sharing. I hear it all the time in corporate America. I accomplished, we fell short. That's blame sharing. That's how it works. That's how people use that pronoun.